Hopefully that's the last sewer I have to trudge through.
Colonel, Crawford. I've got a visual on the Demon Corps.
Excellent job, Shelly. You're in the home stretch. Find a way into the containment area and let's finish this. My chopper is approaching the facility to bring you and the Demon Corps back to base.
Fingerprint scanner.
Anyone with proper security clearance probably hold up in the manager's office. What's left of them, at least.
Yeah.
same stuff that was in my grandfather's lab. What could it be? Enjoy it while it lasts.
bothersome pests. For mercy, you won't do it. Bothersome pests. miserable attempt. Finally. Colonel Greywater, Dr. Crawford, I've retrieved the demon core.
Excellent job, Shelly. I knew you could do it.
Well done. I'm heading down the elevator. Evac is waiting on the surface. Shelly, I want you to know how proud I am of you. Your skills never cease to amaze me.
Thank you, Colonel. Feels great to be useful again.
Excellent work, Shelly. Your mission is complete.
What about the mole? Do we have any leads?
You're looking right at him.
Colonel.
Shelly, you've been incredibly useful, but I'm afraid this is where the road ends. Take her away.
You son of a bitch.
Hey, hon. Can you give me a hand in the kitchen? I gotta be honest. I don't know what I'm doing here.
It's a cheese grater, dear. Have you never used a cheese grater?
Well, no.
You just push the cheese against it and move it up and down. It's not rocket science.
Huh. Okay. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Pizza night is saved.
You're lucky you're handsome.
You'd still love me even if I managed to burn water. Hey, you want to put on some tunes?
Yeah, sure thing.
She's lost a lot of blood. We need to get her stabilized.
She's our best soldier. Do whatever it takes to save her. The GDF will spare any resources necessary. Oh, God. Shelly. How could this have happened?
I did everything by the book. This bomb was unlike anything I'd ever defused before.
You're a professional. This shouldn't have happened. Now we've lost our best team.
And you think that doesn't haunt me every single day? My entire team all killed in a single flash. I'll never be able to live that down.
You're damn right you won't. All those men, gone. Their spouses, children, families. They all have to live in a world without them.
You should have just left me in that coma. Let me wither away.
I wanted you awake. I wanted you to live with the knowledge that your own incompetence got your team killed. That you, Shelly, were the one responsible for the deaths of those men and the man who loved you.
Running out of time, Harrison. Get to the office building and find that bomb, or we'll all be buried under the rubble.
All right, Shelly. Just like riding a bike, you got this.
Please hurry!
Come on, Harrison. Aren't you supposed to be an expert at this?
Okay, this should do.
Please! I don't want to die!
Get it together! If you don't succeed, we're all dead!
I can't do it! It's too late! Hey, you. I want to ask you something. Come here.
You are to remain in your cell until the...
Unlock the door.
I'm under strict orders to...
Now. Three structural supports, huh? Let's sink this place.
the more you mess with me, the harder it gets. Do your worst. It won't be enough. No way through. Man, I bet if I cause enough structural damage, I can trigger the evacuation protocols. Bullshit.
Watch that, I'm going in!
Enjoy it,
man. Man down!
Amateurs!
Savor the pain. It won't last forever.
Down!
Yeah!
real.
Over there!
Going in!
Taking cover! She's taking cover! Flush her out! Flank her!
Tears and rain.
Grenade!
One down, two to go.
Going in for the kill.
Concentrate fire!
You get what you deserve. Just what I needed. Knees. Just one to go.
Thank you.
gonna stop me.
Approaching target. Hostile sighted.
Down. Bounce. Don't want to be sleeping with the fishes. Don't you have anything better to do?
I'm hit!
Taking cover! Stand down!
Time to get out of here.
Oh God, no, he's already started. Am I too late? Oh, I hope you like the smell of shit, Greywater. It's gonna be the last thing you ever smell. Savor the pain. It won't last forever.
Shelly, is that you?
Yeah. What's left?
Shelly, it's a disaster. I managed to track the Colonel to Chicago, and he's turned the place into a war zone. I've been holed up here trying to reach anyone, but it seems the GDF is in on it.
Yeah, he was the mole. He used me to get the Demon Core and threw me in a cell.
Shelly, I need you to know that you can trust me. I signed on to this operation to prevent a disaster like this from happening. I'll do whatever it takes to help you stop Greywater.
And forgive me if I'm not exactly in the place to be trusting anyone.
I understand. You're getting close to the city. I've got eyes on what's going on, and I can help you pinpoint the Colonel's location. We can do this, Shelly, but you have to trust me.
If that's what it takes to stop Greywater, then so be it. But if you cross me, I'll make sure your corpse is unrecognizable.
It won't come to that. I promise.
He's over there! Shit!
Hold it! Grenade out!
Pathetic waste of ammo. About any of this?
This is just as much a shock to me as it is to you. My guess is the power went to his head. With the demon core in his hands, he's driven only by his own twisted survival of the fittest ideology.
He's about to find out just how wrong he is. Fuck with me if you want to live. Your bullshit.
Thank you.
savor the pain. It won't last forever.
Target spotted.
Oh! Cover! Flush her out!
Don't waste your breath. You don't have many left.
Thank you.
harder it gets for you. Don't you have anything better to do? Do your worst. It won't be enough.
She's flanking us!
miserable attempt.
Thank you. target.
Move, there's blood on the floor. You'll have to kill me first.
She's taking cover. Flush her out. Taking cover.
Don't fuck with me. Pathetic waste of ammo. Pray for mercy. You won't.
Thank you.
What a miserable attempt.
Oh, shit! Michelle Ray's hell. I'll open the gate. You hold him off for me.
Come and get it.
Come
Avengers.
What's the matter, John? Hardcore making you go soft?
Haha. Certainly softer than proprietary alloys. That's for sure. Thanks for holding them off.
No problem. I'm gonna go find Greywater and finish this. Care to tag along?
Shit. Sounds like a fun time. I better help the locals get to safety. Use this to send Greywater my regards.
It would be my pleasure.
Best of luck. Not that you'll need it.
Ain't much to look at once you scrape them off your boots. Don't be shy.
Must be a nice view from up there. Enjoy it while.
Taking cover! Grenade!
Stay there. It's a good look.
Make it!
be enough to stop me. Not by a long shot.
Cover me!
Myself in a nearby building. It looks like there are more units closing in on your position.
Got it. I'm glad you're on my side, Doc. Once I've killed that bastard and everyone is safe, I'm gonna need breathing. Care to join?
Absolutely. What did you do?
Split. After this, I'm gonna need one to myself. My pleasure.
All right, Shelly. The Colonel appears to be held up in the penthouse. He's not gonna go down without a fight.
He's gonna get a lot more than a fight from me.
Be careful.
Do that?
Approaching target! Spread out!
Flanker! Don't even try.
Grenade!
Let me handle this! I'm not gonna make it! I got this! I'll take care of her! What's the matter? I'll take care of her!
Still here. I have to admit, I admire your stubbornness. But the time to play games is over.
For mercy. You won't.
Look her down!
That ground comes up real quick.
flank her!
I'm not gonna make it.
It's a good look on you.
Surrender, and we might still find use for you after this is all over.
Fire!
trying to give you one last chance. I won't repeat that mistake again.
If I'm not dealing with enough right now.
Cover me! Lower! Get out!
I'm going in!
Water's not gonna stop me that easily.
Shelly, don't you remember what happened on your squad's last mission? Last time it only cost you an arm and your team. Don't count on being so lucky this time.
Shelly, you're here.
I'm putting an end to this.
I understand you're upset, Shelly. I used you to get the demon core.
Yeah, you're damn right. Had I known you planned to use me to slaughter innocent civilians, I would have snapped your neck.
And that fire in you is exactly why. Shelly, you're the greatest soldier I've ever known. I don't want to fight you on this.
No, I've seen what you've done already. Normal people just trying to get through life, now wondering if they'll make it through the night. People dying for no reason just because you want your own master race. You're not taking any more lives tonight, William.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this. Shelly, I don't want to kill you. But I will.
Much to look at once you scrape them off your boots.
Taking cover! Flush her out!
No, not this again. I won't fail again. I can do this. All right, Doc. Ready to go? We've got a big mess to clean up down there.
You've done well, Shelly. Thanks to you, the future of the human race has been secured.
Thanks. We can throw a party later. There's still work to do.
Your work is done, Shelly. You retrieved the demon core and killed that stubborn bastard, Greywater.
No, I can't just leave. Not while this city is burning.
Do you expect the human race to survive in this world we've created? We've tried to move forward as a species, Tesco could have changed the world for the better, but he's gone. Thanks to you.
Doc? Just what is it you're getting at?
You and the GDF have stood in the way of humanity's progress for too long.
Harrison, you're under arrest. Turn around and place your hands on your head.
No, I'm not going anywhere. You want to bring me in? It'll have to be in a body bag.
Don't tempt me. You'll rot in prison for murdering Colonel Greywater.
Yeah, he deserved worse. Why don't you turn around and take a look at what he's done? Is this what you signed up for? Destroying the city, murdering civilians? Greywater was prepared to flatten this city, and he didn't care how many of his own soldiers he killed. You can arrest me and have this corruption eat the GDF alive, or you can do the right thing and start cleaning up this mess.
I understand your concerns, Harrison, but orders are orders, and we're taking you in.
Sir, I can't do that. She's right.
That's an order! Now do as I say, or I'll have you charged with insubordination!
You'll have to bring me in too, sir. I'm with Harrison on this.
Awaiting orders, Corporal Harrison.
Glad to have you with me. It's good to have a team again. Greywater and Crawford were just the surface of the GDF's corruption. They're gonna fight like hell to stop us. I hope you're ready to fight back even harder. I'll make sure everyone in the GDF responsible for this mess pays the price.